In 2019, President Rodrigo Duterte explained why he wants to ban e-cigarettes or vapes.
Itong vaping, it contains nicotine and other chemicals that we do not know. It has not passed the FDA. And at this time, I said smoking is dangerous. So vaping is also dangerous.
Veto Senate Bill 2239, also known as the Vape Bill 2022.
This public service message is brought to you by the Parents Against Vape.